The chairman and management of Fresh FM wish to formally tender its unreserved apologies to His Excellency Senator Abiola Ajimobi, Governor of Oyo State, and the Oyo State government for the false statement, alignment, misinterpretation as broadcast in our Saturday political program titled Political Circuit, which aired between 10 a.m. and 12 noon on Saturday of 2018. In the said broadcast, our studio guest and analyst with the name Dari Adekunbi, in the course of the program, falsely declared that his investigation revealed that the governor of Oyo State, His Excellency Senator Abiola Ajimobi, negotiated shares for himself, thereby ascribing co-ownership of the central arbiter to His Excellency Governor Abiola Ajimobi, whereas the governor does not own and never owned any equity in the said enterprise. We hereby, on behalf of the producers and presenters of the program Political Circuit, and on behalf of the management and chairman of Fresh FM, withdraw unequivocally the said statement in its entirety, and unintended innuendos as well as negative call-outs come disrepute occasioned by the false broadcast against His Excellency the Governor of Oyo State, Senator Ajimobi, the Oyo State government and its institutions. Our organization and its board of directors, including Evangelist Yinka Ifele, hereby tender our unreserved apology to Governor Abiola Ajimobi and the Oyo State government, having found that this insinuation by our guest analyst is false. We hereby withdraw all statements made in the said broadcast and regret all damages this unguarded statement would have caused Governor Ajimobi, whom we hold in high esteem. We hope His Excellency and the people of Oyo State will accept our unreserved apology. Signed, Isaac Brown, presenter.